Scientists in Kenya are on a quest to save the northern white rhinoceros, one of two subspecies of white rhino on the brink of extinction after the death of the last male named Sudan in 2018. They are confident about saving the species using 9 embryos obtained from eggs harvested from 2 surviving females and frozen sperm from deceased males.
The next stage is to work out how to take those embryos, which are northern white rhino embryos, and to put them into a surrogate southern white rhino female. Now it has to be a southern white rhino female, because there are no northern white rhino females that can carry those embryos to make a calf.
Nobody has really dreamed of so much fast progress in the beginning. And these embryos really represent new life. And if the transfer in the surrogates, in mothers, potential mothers with a nice lively environment here in Kenya, that we are quite confident that this will be successful, and we can demonstrate the world that this ambitious project is successful.
The scientists hope to have 1 or 2 northern white rhino calves in 2 to 3 years and will repeat the process multiple times to eventually have enough live rhinos to breed naturally amongst each other and gradually recover the population.